That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Y bueno, gente, bienvenidos a otro capítulo más de la campaña de Final Fantasy VII Remake. Y el día de ayer pues no me despedí porque decidí cortarlo en ese momento para que empezáramos luego con el día de hoy con otro episodio nuevo. Llevamos el 16, dos más y esto se acaba, gente. Ya estamos a nada de terminar la campaña. Realmente espero que en la semana ya la estemos terminando. Que por ahí no puedo ir.
Security is looking pretty tight.
Huh. So they know what they're up against.
Somehow I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause.
Hey, wait.
Either way, their days of sitting smug in this glass tower are over.
We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
Pues parece que es por aquí, vamos a checar allá. Ok, cuando no hemos peleado ni nada, no sé cómo para qué hay aquí una banca y esto, pero bueno. Aquí ni siquiera hay una canción como para comprarla, ¿saben?
That one there. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
Huh?
How's it looking out there?
Anything?
Nah. ¿En serio?
All clear.
¿Es en serio que no ven Roger. Los que estamos arriba? Bueno, órale, te la paso.
Okay, head on in.
So far, so good. No.
Where'd you come from?
Concentrate.
La tenían que regar, ¿verdad?
All right.
What's going on?
Oh, show me your hand.
Bring it on.
The idea was to not get noticed.
Stealth ain't my style.
You never planned to be stealthy in the first place.
Let's go. Don't remember. Maybe. Maybe not. Feeling like a proper party now.
Let's keep moving. Should be a service entrance in the back.
Ya habíamos logrado pasar desapercibidos, pero ese güey se tenía que parar.
What's the situation?
Can't get in contact with HQ.
Did they do this?
No idea.
Deal with that. Yes, it's
my turn! Give them
hell! I got this! Intruders! Get up!
Molotov ni siquiera los he usado. No sé cómo cuántos ya tenía guardado.
Give me a break. You're welcome.
Suck on this.
It's on you.
Need your help,
you need.
Come on.
There's no escape.
Back to the lift.
Need a light.
I'm counting on you.
Come on. It's on you.
¿A poco me desecha todos con ese ataque?
Gotcha.
You're mine.
Stop on me! You're going down! One way or another! Stop on me!
Now take it from here.
Guess it's my turn.
Gotcha. Give me your best shot.
Choke on it, asshole.
Bring it on. Give him your all.
I got this.
This fight's not over yet.
Let's do this. Don't close your...
All right! Watch and learn! Hurry up! Submit! Gotta catch you sleeping!
Let's
finish.
Just that. Ha, you're gonna feel this one. Good luck.
Take it over.
That's that.
Sure hope no one else knows we're here.
Come on, we need to move.
No, no es como que no tengan radio, se puedan avisar que nos acaban de ver aquí, ¿no? Se suben más lento que nada. Quería verme bien mamón esperando a que me subiera esto, pero va demasiado lento.
Nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Hasta abajo.
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe!
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out.
Supongo que la consola de recepción es esa cosa
azul. This building's incredible.
A shining monument to corporate greed. One of these days I'm gonna tear it down and burn the rubble.
But not today.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know about you, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator.
¿Me puedo llevar la moto? Hay tres por las cuales puedo pasar. O que aparentemente puedo pasar. Según esto, es acá. Ok, vamos a checar si puedo pasar primero por acá. Tarjeta de acceso.
Need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
Al menos Steve,
I think I'll give it a shot. As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch.
Pues sí, o sea, no.
Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always?
No sé si hay objetos, porque por ejemplo ahí ven que podría ir como que a diferentes plataformas.
Tifa!
Oh shit! Tifa!
Are you okay?
I thought I was dead for sure.
Yeah. Acá se veía como que podía mover esto. Ah, es para subirme de nuevo.
Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on.
¿Por qué no puede ir para allá? Quiero esa caja morada. Ah, ya vamos a empezar a que me vas a desesperar con...
This isn't so bad. Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there.
Para allá, enfrente.
Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
No pude ir por la caja morada, no sé a qué se deba.
Fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here. Huh?
Hot damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec.
O sea, parece obvio que es una trampa, ¿no?
Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like. Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Pero si, ¿cómo le hago para subir ahí? Se me hace que ya fue. Tenía que encontrar una manera de subir ahí, pero no. Ah, ya vi cómo era. Ese con Tifa, tenía que llegar aquí, pero no subirme a la escalera, sino irme directamente para acá. Y ya de ahí ya conseguía llegar a la... esto, pero bueno, ya ahorita ya no me van a permitir, aunque quieran, el juego ya no me va a permitir subirme al carro. Eso solo me lo va a permitir hacer con Tifa, y ya Tifa ya no me la deja agarrar. Pues mi Pepe, dejé ese, espero que no, lo malo es que es morado y los morados normalmente sí traen algo bueno. O sea, es por allá, pero quiero checar qué hay aquí. Digo, ya dejé una caja morada, no me puedo dar el lujo de dejar más cosas. Ok, aquí, ¿por qué camino lento? Y como que la cámara se puso en una perspectiva muy rara.
You have got to be shitting me.
Nope. We're a lot less likely to get caught this way.
But a lot more likely to die of boredom.
¿Qué pasó?
It's only 59 floors.
Nothing to it.
Well, at least it ain't a race. Small blessing.
Ok, me queda claro que entonces el camino sería por ahí, ¿no? Entonces déjame checar a ver qué hay de este lado. ¿Cómo hacer eso? Ya voy a intentar ir por aquí a ver qué pasa. Tengo miedo. Vamos por las escaleras.
Wonder what it's like up there.
More security and restrictions. It's not going to get any easier.
We're gonna be exhausted by the time we finally get to the top.
As long as you pace yourself, you'll be fine.
Maybe we should take a quick break.
Come on, Barrett.
You can stop if you want. Can even say it's for me.
Just say you can't hack it.
I'll hack you, jackass!
Ugh, that's enough from both of you. Stupid arguments aren't gonna get us there faster.
But Tifa, I wasn't...
Not now. Save it for the top.
No más. Voy a estar subiendo a todos los pisos. Literal.
Guess these labs and shit are all the way at the very top.
Yep, the very top.
That's good to know.
Cloud, keep an eye on Barrett.
Copy.
What was that? I don't think I heard you. Speak up.
I'll keep an eye on Barrett.
Thanks for... the assist.
Tifa ya en el 26.
Whatever.
I said, wait up.
Creo que fue mala idea venirme por las escaleras.
Hey! just a few floors behind you.
Oh? You're sounding better.
Think I've got like a stair climber's high.
Glad to hear it.
O sea, literal, ¿me vas a forzar a subirlos todos?
I said, wait up.
You tired?
I was, but I'm feeling okay now.
Ese güey ya, ya está aquí, ya no puede.
What are we waiting for? Let's roll!
You really are doing better.
We gotta keep moving. To keep moving.
Hard to argue with that. Let's go.
No manches. Espérenme tantito. Porque no estaba apagada. Para que Barret vaya más rápido que yo.
But tell me, these stairs, are these stairs ever gonna end?
Sí, el piso 65 o 69, ya no me acuerdo.
I don't know. Ask the stairs.
I don't think the stairs are talking.
Well, duh. I mean, duh.
I was joking.
That's enough from both of you.
A ver si dijo que descanse un poquito, recuperará fuerza o... Vamos a esperarnos hasta el 34. Listo. No, no recuperó nada de energía. Tifa ya se quedó en el 51. Bueno, ya subió al 52.
Worst route ever. Give me a suicidal last stand. At least that'd have an end.
Let's shut up.
Yes, let's.
Why?
Wishing for trouble might bring it.
Yep. And you're in no state to fight anyway.
So, what should I do?
Shut up and move.
No, allí íbamos lento y ahora más. Ya alcancé a Barret. Hasta la música se oye como.
This sucks. I wanna go back.
You wanna go down all those stairs you just climbed?
I Another day, another struggle. Climbing stairs, so much trouble.
Ya casi llegamos, denle. Denle, ya sé que pueden aguantar. 59.
Cloud, slow down. Cloud, slow down.
Starts now. Okay, let's go.
Seventy, 80, 90, 100%, 110. Mako supersaturation confirmed.
Yo ni me acordaba de ella.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Madame Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia.
Something truly exquisite.
Contaminants registered.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tanks.
The reaction is out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
Ma'am.
So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.
A ver. Ahí lo que no entiendo es por qué cuando íbamos a aparecer en la cámara.
Hey, check it out.
Come take a look, Carl.
Damn fools.
Fireworks
to light up. Want to come here at night to take in the view. So pretty and marvelous and beautiful. But every little light burning bright runs off her blood. And bit by bit they bleed her, never stopping to think how it'll end for them.
Yeah.
Terrible but beautiful all the same.
A ver, si decido ir por un lado, ¿Es algo? Ok.
You must be here for our grand tour. Visitors have access to floors 60, 61, 62, as well as floor 63. You will proceed in that order. By the exit of each floor, you will find a device that will allow you to update the key card in your possession, thereby allowing you to access the next floor. And now begins your grand tour. Please enjoy the Shinra experience.
Why has this whole thing gotta be such a big pain in the ass?
I don't know about you, but this is kind of weird.
You think everything's going too well?
Yeah, I do. Think this is a trap?
Ha! If it is, then bring it on! Let's get this party started!
Creo que es bastante obvio que es una trampa.
Man, why we gotta get all these damn key cards just to get anywhere?
This is Shinra HQ. The hell did you expect?
Says the former company man himself. Guess you'd know about all the rules, regulations, and red tape. It's like coming home, huh?
Okay, aquí no hay nada, y del otro lado tampoco.
Yes, every reactor, every pillar. Like I said, a full inspection. There's no telling what kind of damage there might be. If you see anything, anything out of the ordinary, I want to know.
Sorry to bother you, sir.
No, it's fine.
I've brought the damage assessment for Sector 7 you requested. Sir, perhaps you should try and get some sleep.
No, not yet. I need to finish preparing my draft of the reconstruction plan before tonight's board meeting. Whatever reasons they might have had, destroying an entire sector is... it's beyond the pale.
Director, I would strongly advise you not to say such things outside of this room.
Don't I know it.
Piso 60, Museo de Homenaje. Este. Que parece que es por esas puertas. Sí, nada más.
To the Shinra building, our humble home.
Oh, hell no!
Here, in the Memorial Museum, you can learn all about our president, as well as the various divisions that make up the company. And of course, the city of Midgar, and the miracle of Mako Energy. Whatever takes your fancy, you're sure to learn something new.
Yeah, yeah, shut up!
I think I just threw up a little.
Man thinks very highly of himself.
El presidente. Ah, es ese peloncito que vimos, que estaba viendo las cámaras.
Shinra and our esteemed president? And to get a peek at the president's mementos? That was super cool!
¿Se van a mover o...?
Now, moving along. The next exhibit will teach you about the important work we do here. By giving you a closer look at each of our divisions. I hope you're ready to be amazed, because you simply won't believe all the exciting adventures we have here.
These all look so familiar.
Because we've destroyed a bunch of them already.
Welcome to Shinra headquarters. My duties as Director of Research and Development are, in all likelihood, far beyond your ability to comprehend. So there will be no presentation, as it would be a waste of my time and yours. But rest assured, we are making great strides. Albeit not at this particular moment, because I'm filming this rubbish instead. I believe I've wasted enough of my precious time as it is. Science waits for no one, after all. So, good day.
¿Todos también tienen un mensaje?
What? Read this? This paper right here? Give me a moment. Welcome to the Shinra building. The Space and Aeronautics Division has taken rocket systems developed for military applications and adapted them to a different purpose. The search for new precious resources in the infinite reaches of space. That being said, since we have plenty of Mako at the present, those plans are currently on hold. It's a bit of a shame, really.
The Advanced Weaponry Exhibit is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for the inconvenience. The Advanced Weaponry Exhibit is currently undergoing maintenance. The Public Security Exhibit is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Y ahorita todos estos se mueven de aquí, ¿no? Y me empiezan a atacar.
Welcome to the Shinra building. Our mission here at Urban Planning is to supply the residents of Midgar with energy created from Mako. We also take pride in maintaining public infrastructure, the pillars and railways that run all throughout the city. Currently, we are working to construct an intraplate expressway. When this project has been completed, it will provide much easier access to numerous locations all across Midgar. We appreciate your patience and understanding in the meantime.
Impressive, wasn't it? I hope you enjoyed learning about our divisions and the wonderful ideas and solutions that are produced to benefit us all. Here at Shinra, we strive to ensure the safety of all residents around the clock. Teach you all about the miracle of Mako energy and our reactors, as well as the city of Midgar itself. So come on!
This is Midgar, our home, recreated in 1/10,000th scale. As you can see here, the 8 Mako reactors form a ring around the center of our city and keep Midgar running day and night. The Mako which flows beneath our feet is a truly limitless resource. At Shinra, we have developed technologies to extract it and transform it into the fuel and electricity that powers everything we do. Thanks to the miracle of Mako energy, our lives are richer and better than ever before. Mako keeps our lights on at night and made Midgar into the city that never sleeps. A triumph of technology and testament to man's potential.
Nothing but a bunch of lies.
Except that Mako has made people's lives better.
It's made people blind. Blind to the cold, hard truth. Even I used to buy into their bullshit. Remembering that makes me even madder.
Y bueno, gente, yo creo que va siendo un buen momento para dejarlo aquí. Más que nada porque lo más seguro es que eso ya, aquí salga un video o algo por el estilo, no sé. Pero lo quiero dejar aquí, uno, porque si hay pelea ahí enfrente o pasa algo, o un video, no quiero empezarlo ahorita, ¿saben? Quiero empezarlo con el día de mañana. Ahorita ya me voy a poner a guardar. ¿Cómo era para guardar? Ahí está. Que ya no me acuerdo. Como les comento, ya mínimo ya tengo estos videos, yo los grabé el día jueves. Yo espero el día mañana miércoles, mañana viernes, que no tengo clases para mí, obviamente, y poder grabar toda la semana y posiblemente ya acabar la campaña, que ahorita vamos el 16. Lo más probable es que mañana, creo, ¿no?, por lo que sería lógico, que el día de mañana estaríamos terminando el capítulo 16 y posiblemente el día martes empezando el capítulo 17, que eso es lo que me gustaría pensar, pero pues ya saben que eso depende de qué tanto le falta al juego. O sea, no estoy muy seguro de cuánto le falta al juego, pero siento que ya estamos, le digo, hasta donde sé son 18 capítulos, o sea, de que ya estamos a punto de acabarlo, ya estamos a punto de acabarlo. ¿Cuántas horas me lleven hasta el final? Ahí el problema, que todavía no sé. Pero pues bueno, gente, espero que les haya gustado el capítulo del día de hoy. Estuvimos viendo, tal vez hubiera sido mejor subir por los ascensores, no sé qué hubiera pasado. A lo mejor ya ven que cada vez que subía cierto número de pisos, me salía ahí como que piso acá, área no sé qué. Y posiblemente cada vez que, si hubiéramos ido en el ascensor, subíamos, llegábamos a ese nivel y nos teníamos que enfrentar a alguien a fuerzas, para poder seguir avanzando nivel por nivel por nivel. Quién sabe, no sé. Decidí tomar ese camino porque se me hacía más fácil, pero pues yo esperaba que me hicieran avanzar, digamos que en el nivel 12, se fuera la pantalla negros y apareciera en el nivel que les gusta, 24. Y luego así, 36, 48, y así, ir subiendo ciertos niveles, ¿no? Ciertos niveles no tendría que haberlos visto, pero no, o sea, efectivamente, si quieres irte por las escaleras, te vas a subir todo el camino por las escaleras. No pensé que fueran a aplicar esa, pero pues ya vieron que sí. Así que pues bueno, gente, esperemos que el día de mañana sí haya más acción y no tengamos que estar subiendo escaleras, como ahorita les digo. No sé si fue la decisión correcta o no. A lo mejor si me hubiera ido por por el elevador, posiblemente no hubiera llegado hasta esta parte. Posiblemente ahí hubiera enemigos demasiado difíciles que me hubieran matado muchas veces. Quién sabe, me hubiera gastado muchos recursos, no sé. Pero fue la decisión que tomé. Ya cuando le dé la segunda yo vuelta a este juego, ya me iré por los elevadores para ver qué es lo que cambiaba. Así que pues bueno, gente, espero que les haya gustado el capítulo del día de hoy. Ya saben que si les gustó, denme like, compartan este capítulo con sus amigos, suscríbanse al canal, suscrito y activen la campanita de notificaciones para que cada vez que suba un nuevo video les lleguen notificaciones a sus dispositivos. No se olviden seguirme en mis redes sociales que están abajo en la descripción y yo los veré el día de mañana con otro capítulo más de la campaña de Final Fantasy VII Remake. Así que bueno, gente, nos vemos.